Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dawn of War, Winter Assault. This was the first expansion to the first Dawn of War. Now, earlier this week, I had posted a video asking whether you'd like to see order or disorder. Yay and yay! Well, I had great difficulty tallying up the votes, because I have trouble counting past one. Two of you voted. I tease. And it turned out to be a split. One says order, the other says disorder. So, as it so happens, I didn't say this in the video, but I had a plan in case if there was a tie. Because I know I don't get a lot of comments, so a tie is far more likely than somebody who gets, you know, like, several hundred. So, my solution was to grab one of my dice, roll, and see whose campaign we play first. I'll be doing both of them, and that was my solution. So, what I'm going to do here is I have a 10-sided die. I don't know where any of my other dice are at the moment, but I got a 10-sided. Well, I have that 4-sided die over there, and I don't like it. I'm very particular about my 4-sided dice and where they printed the numbers, or the way that they printed the numbers and how you read it. I don't like that method. I like the other one. So, anyways. So we're going to use my 10-sided die here, and what we're going to do is, if it rolls an even number, it's going to be order. If it rolls an odd number, it's going to be disorder. So, here, let's set aside the keyboard. You're probably not going to hear it because I have cloth on top of this wood here. I rolled a 7. We are going with the Disorder campaign first, which is actually a campaign I have never played. Huh. Should be interesting. So, Disorder it is for the first one. And immediately after we are done the Disorder campaign, we will be doing the Order campaign. So, don't you worry. We'll be doing both. So we get to play Chaos and Orcs. And it looks like Chaos is a freaking loon. How's this? Yeah, you know, that's nice and simple stance and... what the hell are you doing, dude? Just over and over again. Anyways, let's get started.
Lorne 5, Ice World on the edge of known space, has been under Chaos control for what would seem an eternity. Whilst orcs wage incessant battles against the Chaos Lord Crow and his forces, all are unaware of the prize beneath their feet. Hidden in the heart of a ruined city, an Imperial Titan will drive the blood-crazed Chaos Lord toward his greatest conquest, while an Orc war boss will join the battle and lead a planet-wide war.
Come on, load, please. Okay, there we go. While the orcs of Lorne 5 number many, they lack the unity to defeat the occupying force of the Chaos Space Marines. These fell warriors squeeze Lorne 5 in their bloody grip. The scattered orcs are losing ground, one clan at a time. But now, an orc war boss named Gorguts is beating Chaos at every turn, uniting more orcs under his banner. Gorguts is now ready to take on and take over the biggest orc clans on the planet, drawing all the orcs together in a mighty wah, and crush all in his path. Come on, use those choppas.
We've been fighting them Chaos boys for a long time now. The Imperial boys before them was easy. But these boys, are they too tough for us? They smash us good lest we run.
You talking scared? You a coward? Them only Uis.
I've got more brains than you. I says we run.
And I says you shut the hell up. I the boss. Questions? Good. We need more boys for these here war before we take the Chaos boys down good. This here is the first of the five big orc clans. To take them, we need to destroy their big war banner. That'll teach them.
Okay, oops, hang on. Okay, there we go. Okay,
things orcs love. Fighting, and their banners. The banner means you're strong and ready to fight. So all these boys follow their banner. Destroy that, and they got no other banner to follow but mine. That way I get me war. And not have to kill every Christian loving knob around to do it. Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
Orcs is Why don't we merge him? We'll have one unit.
Too big to be beat.
Let's go take this out.
Stand in my way. Orcs is meant for fighting and winning. I want to get stuck in with the boys.
I have played the orcs before in Soulstorm, so I have a little bit of experience.
The base is mine. You hear me, you Gritchen loving knobs?
We'll make it all
biggest and the strongest.
Come on, Gretchens. The boy sets. Actually, I want you build the bison. Thank you. And then build a listening post.
Time to build stuff.
After that. And oh. Could we please build a few generators?
On our way. Build it right. We're gonna make it nice and strong. We're gonna make it nice and strong.
Okay. Cannot build that. Slugaboy squad. Could I have how much? 120? It costs 4. Not enough work resources.
Oh, hey, boss.
Yes.
Yours. I want to get
Control one.
This is meant for fighting and winning. We better be going to a fight.
Really? Okay, fine. You know what? Could I please get some of these?
We'll do it. He's gonna make it nice and strong.
I forgot about the troop numbers and stuff like that up here. It's the orc cap. I forget if this increases it or no. It does. Gretchen, go in there.
What now?
Go in there, okay?
I have the power of God.
And they're growing. So let's check out some stuff. Let's go here.
You say so.
Let's get resources. Let's just go in and charge against the banner. Destroy the banner. These guys are ours. Come on. Come on, you orc scum. Let's do this. Can we please take this out? I can't believe you guys are taking this long. Come on. The Rocket Ranger banner? Come on. You guys should be able to take this out, no problem. There. We're building a nice WA. Okay. Control one. Go here. Gretchen. Come here. How long does that last? Is there a time limit? Or are they just permanently invisible? Could I build this, please?
I'm the big boy.
How many more do we have to do? Okay, we got one more here. We're capped up. That means we should be able to build this soon. Just need 90.
Build it right up for you.
Okay. Good. Allows weapon upgrades on most infantry squads. Contains research to improve infantry squads. Of course we're going to do this. That cannot be upgraded. That cannot be upgraded. You got a tank buster squad. No upgrade, no upgrade. Let's check out these. Our energy is fine. Holy crap, that's good stuff. So what can we research, Gretchens? What can we research? Nothing. Okay. So how are we doing? Okay. Yep, more of these.
We'll do it.
We'll get more in a second. I want to build two of these. Actually, I want to build more than two. But okay, so what do we have? We cannot upgrade, cannot upgrade. Alright. Nothing here. Our squad's getting reinforced. Alright, let's head up here. We have another WA banner to destroy. Oh, we're taking down the Burna boys. Yeah! Okay. Because we have the, since we have the tank buster squad, this should drop crazy fast. Okay, what point is this? Oh, it's just a critical location. Oh, okay. Gretchens. Hi, Gretchens. How are you, Gretchens?
Job's a good one, boss.
Okay, we want to upgrade. Okay, we're going to upgrade, and we'll click on that. Nothing wrong with having a few flamethrowers. Okay. I think 100 is the max. Let's go. We've captured the point. Now capture this point, please. Ah! We have even more troops. Control one. Hey, you little Gretchen freaks. Come here.
Reese's gonna make it nice and strong.
And we want more of these? I can't until that's built. Gotcha! Actually, what do we have here? Oh. No, don't go in there. Okay, okay.
Hello? Who's there?
Now, I'm not very well versed on the lore and stuff like that, but I do believe... Do we have this point yet? Almost. I do believe that, Oh, what are our objectives? Gather clans. Capture all strategic points. Capture critical location. I guess I have to go there. Okay, let's go here. But, sorry, in the lore, I believe... Ah, vehicles. Okay, last one. I do believe that the orcs are one of the oldest races, along beside the Eldar. And...
Oi! That's one big gate! Okay, boys. We got all the camps so far, and this ain't no different. We march in and take the squiggers for us, boys! Sure, their gate is tough, but we kill their power, and the sparkly thing round the gate goes bye-bye. Them power generators are tough. Get me some rocket boys to blow them up fast.
Okay, so let's take all the vehicles we currently have. Control one, are they four apiece? Probably. Oh, I have a killer can. Follow the power lines.
We better be going to a fight. Moving out. We better be going to a fight.
Let's go. Okay, where are you, little buggers? Okay, these guys should have died by now. Come on. Let's take care of this. Come on, we can do this. And drop these guys. Okay, so we got these two guys, we'll take care of that, and not take too long. There we go, okay.
Now that was funny. Charge, boys! This fight is already mine. I can taste it. Looks like they got their squiggy trainer all locked up. I bet he real grateful of our freedom. Bet he trained plenty of squiggies for me if I save him. Then threatened to kill him.
Time to get stuck in, boys!
There we go. Let's free the trainer. Doors dropping crazy fast. There we go. It's gonna take a little bit of work, it looks like. Let's get rid of these killer cans. Okay, so I think we almost got that there. Okay. Okay, there's our guy, there's our trainer. Let's get it in close. Let's... Come on. Let's get the trainer in here. Okay.
Ready for stomping? I have the power of Gork and Lork.
The boss? Who is getting shot up?
Okay, here. Okay, let's see. Oh, let's, extra armor vehicle. Oh, I need 400. Whoa, hang on, who are you? Cultus. Well, we will take care of them. I want this extra vehicle armor. Come on, we're almost there.
I want to get stuck in with the boys.
I forgot to claim this, and I shall take care of that. We're going to fix up one a little bit. Let's see. This claimed.
I want to get stuck in with the boys.
I'm not doing anything.
Where is the. There we go. Could I have. Go here.
We're going.
I can't get this claimed yet. Arrgh. Really?
Time to build stuff.
Eyes too big to be beat.
Let's get looting.
Okay, there we go. We're moving out.
to build stuff.
Do we have anything to research? Yes. Oh, okay. Not that we need it, really. This would be good to upgrade. We almost at 200. Come on. I don't know what I'm saying. I meant to say 400. There we go. And research, Oh, definitely. And that's 100. That's too much. Here we go. This is something that we seriously need. More choppy research. Excellent. We need this. More DACA DACA? Hell yeah! We need the DACA! Hell yes! Oh, okay. Do that. And this. And this one. We need 125. Come on. Okay. Excellent. I can probably move out, honestly. Okay, let's go up here. And let's get 0 to build. Our orcs have sat around for half a day with no fighting. We can't have that. What are you fighting, really? You're fighting cultists. Excuse me, hiccups. Did we get it? We got it. Okay. One. Go over here. Oh, we have a tank to fight. Come on! Duh, you green bastard. Let's blow up some freaking tanks. I was gonna say something else. Decide not to. Oh, Oh, we got that tank in short order. Oh, we have another tank. Let's go have some fun. There we go. Come on. She just like lose one, another one takes its place. No problem. Let's just make sure that they're all set up for that. They are. Take out this thing. It's being annoying. Let's build a few tanks. Why not? 369. There we go. Have fun building that. Did we get all of them? Yeah, we got all of them. Okay, come up here.
Chew him up and spit him out.
Let's just attack everything. We're orcs. Who cares if we die? It's fun to fight. We have more tanks to face. Go here. Ah, okay, we'll do this. That's one tank. That's another tank. Forget Tyranids and Zerging, which seems to be appropriate. Orcs.
Oh, yeah!
Go here. Oh, what's that down there? Oh, they snuck that one in. Yo, ho, ho, wow. Yes.
planet is mine now. All the Orc boys answer to me. Who the war boss? You Gorgut! You the biggest, baddest war boss ever! You bigger than Nazdrek! You be bigger than Ghazghoul!
Nobody bigger than Ghazghoul, you ignorant kid. At least, not yet. Now, where's my flying thing? I got me a Chaos Boy skull by the name of Lord Troll to claim for me pointy stick.
This is going to be a fun campaign. Mission success. Would you like to proceed to the next mission? No, we're going to do one mission per video. That's the plan. So we'll go back to the main menu. Well, I do hope that you enjoyed the first installment to this and to the Disorder campaign. Oh, that was a lot of fun. Oh boy. Wonderful, wonderful stuff there. And I hope you'll join me for the next one. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!